spirit. I say, I'm a wandering spirit. Thank you. Anyway, here is the deal. You all know, well, if you don't know by now, any new listeners, about 2 months ago, I was driving down Stewart's. The show is being brought to you by Stewart's Vichy Water. Well, anyway, what is it? It was my fault. It's completely my fault. I left the keys in the car and it got stolen. Okay. Kind of held things up a little bit. But now we're back in business here. It's only been Saturday now. Of course, Mom's a little bit, you know, mad. And plus a couple other accidents I got in. You know, hit a snowbank. A couple rearview mirrors and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, we got to work our way back. I thought she was going out this afternoon. Apparently, she didn't. So that's why I had to go out on the bike. Also, it was all planned for an interview with this place, and we'll get to that. It's probably going to be tomorrow or Thursday. I'm thinking tomorrow because it's too late for me to go and do something like that right now. I did a whole full package show, plus a little tired from all that, and plus, you know, with the mom thing. Let her, you know, work, ease my way back in, you know. Got to please them. You always got to have, you always got to look up to something, you know. You always got to have a higher power and stuff. So if that's her rules, that's her rules. If that makes her happy, it makes her happy. But you just got to do little things, just like when I was playing with the water. You know, you come out, you give someone, you know, me, if I do some nice things for her, you know, one of them is listening. Another, you know, could be whatever, you know, bring her home a flower or something. Got to work your way back. And I don't blame her. I don't blame, but that was then. That was the past is the past. Because I'm a wandering spirit. Now, this would be a good one. It probably would have made great sense. But like I said, it's raining here. It's, I don't know, it's got to be 3 in the afternoon. But, yeah, I'm not on my best alert right now to do an interview like that, you know. Because oh, here goes a white Jetta. Well, that's a beautiful color of Jetta. It's like a silverish. I'd like to, be prepared, be ready, be alert, you know. Just do it, you know. Not after I did a full show like this today. Because this is a big one. That, you know, any professional is not just going to go in and, you know, get his first. This is going to be a great interview. If I sit down with the camera, we can talk, get to know, you know, lot. Education, that's a good thing. But I'm a wandering spirit. But I want to do it right. I want to bring up a pizza or something, you know, Dunkin' Donuts. Also want to make sure he's there too, you know. I'll have to call there tonight to see if he's there tomorrow. And we're calling it a day. That's right, Super Tuesday from the Northeast. Actually, it was a Northern style show today. And if anyone wants to participate in the show, bring me to a location. The phone number is 274-7319. Cause I'm a wandering spirit. Yes, I'm a wandering spirit. Red. Cause I'm a wandering spirit. Ha ha! Made someone's day, right? Deal. Everyone have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening. whatever it may be in your neck of the woods. It's raining. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the trains.